Hello, everybody. Welcome to the amazing world of Amanda the Adventurer. We're continuing off with the series.
Yep, and this time we're hunting for secrets.
Yep.
Fueled by ramen and snacks this time. So,
I promised to treat him to Machios previously, but I remember we didn't quite get the chance to do that, so. Oh, you can get one of the tapes, get the doll the flower.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, then what happens in the
What has been your favorite game to play this year?
Been having a lot of fun with Persona 3.
Nice.
Because before I had the Switch, I had a PSP. And the PSP was basically just my Persona 3 portable box. So.
The hunt for red tapes.
Yeah.
We'll call this episode the hunt for red October, potentially.
Yeah. So there was a peach toy. It was just off to the side.
Peaches, 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 peaches,
peaches. Peaches, 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 peaches.
I expected Magic Koopa and Toad to have banter before Toad got himself squeezed in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Spoilers for anyone who hasn't seen the Mario Brothers movie yet.
She's busy with her best friend.
Isn't she on 24/7?
It's like she wouldn't have known.
We need to talk about some new TV release. You know, hold on. Let me try. I'm gonna capture a big surprise on the video. Barney! We got cake and ice cream, we got your favorite, and then chocolate chip.
Come on, baby, we can watch Amanda another time.
That's a good... Barney? That's my favorite.
Chocolate
chip.
Whoa. Yeah. That really plays into the what the one letter was saying. Like it was responding to her. To her.
Wow. So. Sentient videotapes.
Did your phone just die?
Probably. Nope. It's on 2%. It's good.
Let's put on life support.
Good.
I think that got some good charging time.
So, look at the black, look at the cork board.
Okay.
Which one of those things is a flower? Lilac?
Yeah, so we need the upside down curvy H.
The male symbol.
Hmm. Right. Yeah. Like every H.
And
well, that's
the cool. Dome, I think.
Yeah. Okay, so wait. I think the doll needs its batteries. But can't. Hmm.
The word you're spelling on that is facade, I believe.
Yeah.
Us totally not looking up walkthroughs. Because we're high octane professional gamers.
Do you remember the code for the armor?
2682. You have to play the neighborhood tape to get the one thing to work.
Okay.
for 40 minutes. Go into the store and on the alternate tape and then stop.
Oh.
Go into the store and see if it has the one thing.
Yeah.
Try to think where CBF.
Cause the CBF was for the piano.
Shows you how straight I'm thinking.
The stores are closed. You probably can't send that now.
I have to send this to my friend.
What am I to do?
Go to the post office. Let's send this package to my friend. Their name is... Wait. I don't remember. Can you help me?
We can go back tomorrow. You don't have to send that now.
No, I have to send this to my friend. Help me. Who does the package need to go to?
Kate.
Great work! Now we can send this to my friend. I hope she likes the cookies.
It's like a, she's changing her name from Katie to Karen. Catherine.
So F-A-C.
I don't think it's in the mood to have that one entered into it.
Thank you.
Think.
Oh, it's the Jupiter flower. The yellow one.
Do you remember the symbol for Jupiter?
The fancy four.
Maybe I didn't let it grow enough. This is a one try only.
I don't think so.
Most of the pots are located on a bookshelf on one side.
There's one lone pot hidden on the other side of the room. If facing the back window, look to the right. There's a pot on the ground next to the cardboard boxes.
Aha! Fancy four. Thank you.
We can grab the purple tape real quick before we do that.
Okay.
In uh-oh accidents.
I think we have that one.
By your quilt, right there.
Definitely not mine.
Write nobody, then pause.
Nobody? Okay.
Look around, the tape should be on the ground. Floor by the table.
Ah. Guess we just play this tape out now? Seeing this thing where somebody was saying how, like, when you're at, like, the dentist, they'll say that it's perfectly safe, like the x-ray, where it's like they quickly run out of the room.
But yep.
Yeah, the thing is that they don't understand is that if you give somebody a low level dose of radiation, that's fine. But since that dentist will be using that, like, a lot.
Pretty much every single day.
Yeah. That a little dose of radiation taken many times a day will add up. So it's better for them to be outside of the room to not get the radiation doses.
I think this is the most modern tape in this game.
Yeah.
And it seems to be
2002?
Either a company or a psychologist.
Yeah. You think the ghost is actually Riley?
Based on who Amanda's based on, probably.
Do you think we're supposed to be hearing voices?
I'm not sure. I think it's like a quiet security tape.
Yeah. I'm gonna try something real quick. If that doesn't move you or anything, I'll just put it back to 10.
having a kid sign something without a parent or legal guardian is quite illegal.
Yeah. Child signature, it's not legally binding. And the kids aren't binded to their signature in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
So we got the orange tape, the blue tape, the...
We're going to, play it again. Yeah, I think you're right. I think it's just supposed to be silent videotape.
Orange check.
Got the sign tape.
That's a view.
Let's get to the end of that one.
So wait. What does the doll look like now? Does she still have the flower on?
Yeah.
On the right side? Can you take it off? Or?
Yeah. I'm gonna try something. This time you just do the right one. Okay, the game has to pop it into existence. Hey, look, next on the show.
Nice.
Six spots for six tape.
Didn't glitch.
Yeah.
Next, open up the toolbox.
Since local television producer Sam Portman is reported missing, and authorities still have no leads, Portman is the creator of Amanda the Adventurer, a public access children's educational program that became a huge hit among area children. But with Portman's disappearance, the future of the show remains unclear. Last year, Hamlin Entertainment purchased rights to the live-action program starring Portman's daughter, Rebecca. As
Rebecca.
Oh my god. Animated series, claiming to syndicate the program nationally. Hamlin's acquisition of the program and Colton's recent disappearance have raised some eyebrows. And to further fuel these concerns, new episodes of Amanda the Adventurer have had subject matter that has left local parents uncomfortable about the program.
My kids are still really into that show, but it has changed.
Man, look at this production value.
Talked about how mommies and daddies aren't always right. I mean, what is that? That's not something you tell impressionable kids. I had to change the channel. I just told the kids that the TV was acting up.
It's not yet clear how Colton's disappearance will affect the involvement of his daughter, Rebecca.
So, he wanted an animated show. The studio got rid of him.
We at Hamlin have concerns surrounding the nature of Sam's
something to do with the,
both our program and his daughter.
Like, they got rid of him and then did some kind of soul thing.
Respect the privacy of Rebecca Colton, as she needs time out of the spotlight to process these disturbing events. For the time being, Rebecca's local appearances have been canceled, including the Kensdale Public Library fundraiser, Woolies Readathon, this Saturday evening. Rest assured that Amanda is not going anywhere. Hamlin Entertainment remains committed to our vision for this cherished program. Despite this statement, authorities have not drawn any conclusions about the nature of Sam Colton's disappearance. We will share in future updates as the story develops. When we return, we'll check in with Zappo, the talking gerbil.
It's me, and with me, as always, is my trusty dog, Chip.
Oh, that's so cool.
Or am I good? So, open up the toolbox and grab that.
It's out. The tape?
Yep. The.
So cool to have see the kids' spooky TV show creators. You know, doing a big old predator handshake.
Yep.
So. I got the What is the Family tape. Pop it.
Yep. And once you get to the chickens, the father's name, what a male rooster is.
Yeah.
That be. Sam. S-A-M.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just skip along. Do you think... So this is like the daughter's soul?
Pause the video and the tape should be around the table.
This TV doesn't have an eject button, so we'll just have to
play it through.
Yeah.
Do we have all the tapes now? Turquoise, check. Green, check. Orange, check. Yeah.
Green?
The one you just popped in?
Yeah.
High octane.
Is that an R or an N?
Talking with Sam Colton, the creator of the hit kid show
Amanda the Adventurer. And I have to say, a fantastic studio member.
Thanks for having you on the show, Sadie. You're pretty good studio neighbor yourself. Though, I'm going to go get the cards. If you keep stocking the kitchen of those delicious homemade cookies.
You can't have a coffee break without cookies. Sam, last year you started producing Amanda the Adventurer right here in the studio. The whole time, that's it. Did you even imagine that would be such a big sensation?
Honestly, Sadie, no. It was a total surprise. A little sloppy at best. You know how it is. You have a good idea on a little budget.
I don't know if you know what you're talking about.
Kids don't really care about that, though. They see the heart.
And God, does your show have a good thing?
You know, I really like to think I'm looking at you. This pig for being such a champion.
I think it's just so rare nowadays for kids' shows to be so much fun, but also really teach kids something, isn't it? What inspires you to create a
show? I wanted to create a show that teaches children that our world is a magical place, but there are many adventures going around, entertaining and very unbelievable. A show is a celebration of kids' imaginations.
So is that all five?
Yeah, I think so.
1, 2, 3. No, wait, there's four.
Purple tape. Purple
yeah.
tape. In the intro.
I think we get the purple tape from this piano.
So we need to have the did we get the wrong color tape or
Thank you.
And I think we encountered a glitch. Rough glitch.
Yeah.
Do we back this out and try again then?
Or...
In the Butcher video, pause when Amanda's in front of the card displays. There's a series of musical notes overhead spelling the word facade.
Yeah.
Is that on the Butcher tape, or...?
No, that's... that one's... oh no, accidents. Maybe we get an ending, it will reset some progress.
Go into the chest.
Okay.
Not the armoire, the chest. Ah. The one by the window.
Yes. Nope.
Oh, right, we need the bucket for that. He's alright.
Yeah. We need the armoire.
We probably did it wrong. Sorry, Blurb, but
your end. Your life ends. Just a moment. It's kind of interesting that the robot is like pleads for its life. So yeah,
there is a code that we can pop it, put in Blurbot. Not sure what it's gonna say though.
So. But, we put in no, we get a different ending?
Yes.
fight. There's giant size and XL size. But those are the only two sizes I know of. In these Reese's peanut butter bars.
There's one size which is tends to be in like middle schools.
Yeah.
Cause God forbid anything be an acceptable portion size.
Can I share a secret with you?
Nah.
Oh. I thought you were different.
And the ending is when you walk out of the trapdoor.
Okay.
Yeah, so we can get the final tape after getting the ending, just to make sure we get it proper.
Okay.
Because there's a glitch where it can sometimes give you the wrong tape, making sure you don't get it.
So the tapes names are Disappearing Kid, Security Footage, News Report, Recording Booth. I'm assuming that's the purple tape. And then...
Most likely.
Oh! These blocks are the, alright, they are covering the...
Recording Booth is the...
The one on the couch?
Yeah, the coffee break.
Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
You don't mind if I grab some?
Yeah, help yourself.
Thank you. So, someone took a TikTok audio for New Soup,
yeah.
Made it their own,
mm-hmm.
kind of added, like, the Ratatouille background.
Yeah.
Top comment, after 1 million views, I'm sure it would have felt even better if you had made that animation originally. Bro, you didn't have to murder the guy.
So,
toolbox.
Okay. Do the thing with we put nobody in?
Yes.
Yeah.
And then pause it after just to make sure that's not the right one.
Good.
It was accidents, right?
Yeah.
Wasn't that one in there, or do we have to play through a couple tapes to get it? Don't fill up the buck. Don't throw it on Blurbot just yet. There's actually another code available.
Okay.
Do, 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 do. 401.
Four?
258. Oh my God. Don't kill him again.
I have a response to that. Born to die. World is a fuck. Kill them all. I am Trashman. 410,757,864,530 dead Blabots.
Really? That's how many died thus far? Jeez.
How else am I supposed to get your head off?
You
weird to me. To me, that secret game.
It's uh-oh injuries, right? I think we need all five tapes to do the other ending with that properly.
Okay. Have to get this piano top off.
It's the butcher shop video. Which I don't remember which one that is.
One key, sir. Look, Amanda, you can have your mental breakdown some other time.
Wait, by the table, but that's a green one.
Yeah. I think it just...
Wait, we're looking for the purple one, right?
Yeah. The coffee break one we've already seen.
Okay, dumb idea.
Okay.
Pause at the pig, and then try spinning the thing.
I think we need a weather forecast, so...
So, apparently it's glitched out for a couple other people as well.
Chicken. I'm just going to put in the Sam one again. So we already did the severe thunderstorm, and there is a, maybe the top one is flooding?
Probably. This is gonna be a weird playlist.
Yep.
Each of our videos series has their playlist, right? I think so.
Maybe?
I'll figure it out. Yeah. Just type in rooster so you don't traumatize her any further.
I mean, in some of the endings she pops up and kills us, so is it really my fault for wanting revenge?
Traumatizing is...
Trauma is the new black.
Didn't you have to get that as well, or?
But we need the twister. Oh, oops. My bad.
So this is kind of like keeping the Babadook in the attic. The Amanda the Adventurer tapes.
Yeah.
Wanna call it here and... before this becomes a 2-hour video.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching this cleanup episode of Amanda the Adventurer. I've been Pixel Cheesecake.
And I've been Shala. Hopefully the next time we find you, the game will have all its bugs fixed.
Yep, because purple tape just went missing and replaced itself with the turquoise tape.
Yep.
Es no bueno. I mean... this is a pretty massive game in terms of scaling.
Yeah,
how many builds did we play through?
Like, at least... I feel like we've done through at least 4 or 5.
And I think there was, like, what, maybe 6?
Yeah. Anyway.
Feel free to pick up this game on Steam if you think you can get it done faster or more efficiently than us.
Yeah.
We will see you all
again. And then link your video in the comments of our video, like Nana and the Boo Boo.
Yeah, you're welcome to do that, because comments help the channel, so.
Until next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye now.